Okay, guys, so now the chicken that I put in is ready. So I'm just taking it and shredding it inside the crock pot. And it's fork tender. It smells really good. It is really good. So that's your next step. Just to shred that. Now, that's shredded. I can get my noodles ready. They take about 12 minutes for those. So waiting on the noodles. The chicken is shredded. All the cheese is melted. And I'll be back with the next step.